This is the split squat. Try it first without any weight, and then look to have a go at adding some weight, either holding it out in front of you or try the backpack with some weight inside it, some books or something else that you have around. You're looking to try and get a 90-degree bend in your front and back leg in the lowest point in your squat.